Let's go back in time to 2 weeks ago. That was a very different time. The Leafs had lost every game in California and then came back and won 2 straight at home. Then I was talking to you about defense mechanisms Leafs fans have in their brain. Because the Leafs fans who didn't have those over the past decade didn't survive. But I also talked about embracing the race for a playoff spot. It's supposed to be fun, it's supposed to be stressful, it's supposed to be everything. And since I made that video, the Leafs are 5-1-1. 7-1-1 in their last 9. So Leafs Nation, let me ask you. You feeling comfortable? I mean, you're not just in the second wild card anymore, you're third in the Atlantic. You feeling good? You peeking at the schedule a little bit, going, oh, they got Buffalo a couple times, Detroit? Are you allowing yourself to think, you know what, Ottawa's pretty close, you know what, they could win the division? Or are you still scared to fly too close to the sun? But doesn't it seem obvious this is a different team? That 7-minute power play, that would have happened a few years ago. The Leafs would have got lit up for 4 goals and that coach would have got fired. The Red Wings started a comeback, the Flyers started a comeback, Columbus erased a 2-goal lead, but those were instances of the Leafs bending and not breaking because they won all 3. Riley's look better. Boyle's fitting in nicely. Carrick's back. Freddie looks like Freddie again. Nylander hasn't been traded. He's a Leaf. Marner's not back in junior. He's a Leaf. Auston Matthews? Oh, he's a Leaf. The Leafs rookies seem to be breaking records every game, and there are still rookie records to be broken. Things are looking up in Leafs Nation right now, but a playoff spot is not guaranteed. That being said, if you are a Leafs fan, are you finally allowing yourself, for the first time in years, to actually believe? And hey, maybe you always believed. You thought Toskala was going to win the Vezina. Ponikarovsky, more like Ponik Art Roski. And you thought they win the Cup every year. But this season, do you feel extra good about this team? Because I'm starting to feel pretty good about this team.